Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Thank you for clicking this video, and enjoy.
All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off.
Bug bombs are go. Take the Bug Star van. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, I should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
2 hours later.
Okay, remember, you're just a humble pest control team. You are very boring. You live for fumigation. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Come on. Quick out the chute. Boss Lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of...
Bruh.
No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office...
I will have my revenge!
Not so much.
A few moments later.
Well, they know you're not pest control. Guard exterminating's your only option now.
Oh.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss Lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free reign of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel. The vault? Not so much. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. Nothing to see here.
Hey, bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog out here. You look at...
This is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. Well, this is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap.
Very glorious, Clara. Six flareds, flareds. Direct service, Clara, Clara.
Keep going. get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part. We're almost there. Come on, let's go! We're almost there. Come on, let's go! Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Get as much as you can! Good news! Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. Okay, I didn't think I'd need to do this, but... 3, 2, 1, swipe! across the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready.
Later.
Forest with the wood and the moon. Bitch don't wear no shoes in my house. The bird I'm flying in, I never wanna fly again. I take my chest and try out a bit. She's sucking no dick, no hands with me. I just murder running playing like a nine bitch. I'm a cause it ain't fun.
Bug guys, up this way. They're thick as fleas on a corner.